trying to pick off, and they got him. They got a wrist. Looked like he beat the throw, but there must have been a little separation, and Volpe slapped the tag down for the second out.
Like some dirt in front of the bag, or he got his knee down. Let's see. You know what? He hit his shoe. Thinking it was the bag, and it was not. You know, Michael, if you get the guy's shoe, you're still out.
You know what? There's a benefit of white shoes. He thought it was the bag. That's funny.
Volpe, he's on my shoe, not on the bag.